Well, we are at the end of Farm Week for this week. On our next show, we'll have the highlights of the 2014 Dixie National Sale of Junior Champions from Jackson.
That sale set a new record for winning bids, a total of more than $369,000. Scholarships were also awarded to non-winners as well.
In Southern Gardening, Gary Bachman channels Rod Serling and takes us to the Garden Zone.